In this question, we have given one group G is a group such that A, B to the power minus 1 equals to A to the power minus 1, B to the power minus 1. For all A, B that belongs to this group G, for all members of this group, this property will be valid. Okay. So now we have to identify then which of the following options is right respect to this group G. Okay. So we know that AB to the power minus 1 or AB to the power AB inverse equals to in group group theory AB inverse or AB to the power minus 1, this is equals to B, this last term B to the power minus 1, then A to the power minus 1. Okay. So we know this. So now it is this is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. So for with comparing these both these equations, we can say A minus 1 B to the power minus 1 equals to B to the power minus 1 A to the power minus 1. Okay. Or we can say like this, A B equals to B A. So this group follows the commutative property. Okay. So whenever a group follow a commutative property, it is called abelian group. Okay. So we can also write this group follows commutative, so this is the abelian group. So we can answer this question as this is group G will be abelian group B. So B is the right answer.